may not look like it, but this is a coral. Scientists believe its glowing is an equivalent of sunscreen. Corals have algae living in their cells. As these photosynthesize, they produce food for the coral. But too much ultraviolet light can damage them. So the corals protect themselves. A special protein absorbs the ultraviolet light and re-emits light of another color. By day, the sun is too bright for this to be visible. But shining blue light on the corals at night shows their fluorescent response. It's a much needed defense mechanism when there is no escape from the midsummer sun.